And I never really understood why he played it all the time until I actually experienced love and hurt. So this is a mashup. So feel free to sing along if you know the song.
Mm-hmm.